This Pulkkilan Harju Ridge is 8 kilometers long, and what's so special about it, it's middle of the lake and top of it is barely above water level.
Hello, today's motorcycle trip is around Lake Päijänne. Vasikkala to Korpilahti using western side and Korpilahti to Asikkala using eastern side of the lake. About 249 kilometers. I put a map and exact navigation orders later in this video. This is my short motorcycle travel career's favorite rule. So stick in video, you don't wanna miss this one.
Navigation order Asikkala to Korpilahti. The navigator will guide you by western side of the lake. Then Korpilahti to Asikkala with Sysmä. So it guides you by eastern side. This length is about 249 kilometers. But if you come in Helsinki or so like I do, it's 455 kilometers. So I split it in two days and spent the night in Jämsä. Thank you. this winding road motorcycle video channel is tell about nice motorcycle routes in Finland and in Spain. And this is one of my favorite routes. My bike is Yamaha FZ6, which I love to ride. And I got only one camera, Sony AS15. And a tablet as a remote control of the camera, and I can use it at the same time as navigator.